Good day and welcome to Gambakwe News. The TCC interim leader, Jameson Timba, his 16-year-old son and 78 youth activist will appear before the Harare Magistrate Court today at 11 a.m. They are facing charges of participating in a gathering with intent to cause public harm and disorderly conduct in a public space. Moreover, Timba highlighted that it wasn't a public gathering. He had actually given his private space to youth activists who wanted to commemorate International Youth Day, which is the anniversary of the June 16 Soweto uprising. Although Timba demanded their immediate release as they had spent more than 48 hours in custody, the state refused to release them and postponed their court hearing from yesterday to today, the 19th of June 2024. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Gambakwe Media.